Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. Good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Monday at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Cord, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So, I figured, you know. Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello? What was that all about? Phone's dead. Are you in here?
Clients seem to be somehow connected to the nationwide.
Where the heck are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and. There seems to be some commotion coming from the.
Get the hell out of here!
What was that? There's his phone. Call me on my way.
Sarah, are you okay?
Yeah.
Does anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Somebody ride with them. I think they're sick.
I'm kind of sick.
Jimmy!
Dad!
Come here. Jimmy, I am warning you.
What's on this morning?
Jimmy, there is something bad going on. And you've got to get over here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on.
Where the hell you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Never mind. Let's just get out of here.
This ain't happening.